This is the part where we...
It's not symmetrical or perfect, but it's beautiful, and it's mine. What else can I do?
Wait. Bring it in, bring it in. Good job.
What
bring
else
it in, bring
can
it in.
I do?
Bring it in, bring it in. Bring it in, bring it in.
I grow rose and rows of roses. Flor de Mayo, by the mile. I make perfect practice poses. So much hides behind my smile. What could I do if I just threw what I was feeling in the moment?
Do you know where you're going wrong?
What could I do if I just knew it didn't need to be perfect? It just needed to be.
At the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. Just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island. So maybe I can roll with mine. I can lead with can make us strong. I'll be satisfied if I play along. But the voice inside sings a different song. What is wrong with me? See the light as it shines on the sea. Deep it goes, and it seems like it's calling out to me. So come find me and let me know what's beyond that line. Will I cross that line? The line where the sky hits the sea. It calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind.
Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase.
Hakuna Matata. It ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days. It's our problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata?
Yeah, it's our motto.
What's a motto?
Nothing. What's a motto with you?
Nice.
Boom.
Those two words will solve all your problems.
Yeah. Take Pumbaa here. Why? When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
How you feeling?
It's an emotional story.
He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul.
Although I seem thick-skinned. And it hurt that my friends never stood downwind.
I was always here for you, and I resent that.
Oh, the shame!
Yes, he was ashamed.
I thought of changing my name.
I mean, to what, Brad?
And I got downhearted. Every time that I farted, are you gonna stop me?
No, I'm not. You disgust me. Hakuna Matata, what a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata, ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Yeah, sing it, kid.
It's a problem-free philosophy. Hakuna Matata. Welcome to our humble home.
You live here?
Well, we live wherever we want.
We do as we please.
It's beautiful.
Yeah, it's really nice, huh?
Everyone, this is Simba.
That, my friend, is a lion.
What about food? Have you thought about feeding that thing?
Yeah, I'm starved. I could eat a whole zebra.
Oh, here we go.
No, kid. We're fresh out of zebra.
An antelope?
Uh-oh. No, listen, kid, if you want to live with us, you have to eat like us.
And most importantly, not eat us!
This looks like a good spot to rustle up some grub.
Yeah!
Perfect!
Step aside, fellas.
Ugh. What's that?
Ooh, choo-choo.
This one's got some nuttiness.
Mmm, now that's what I call umami.
Slimy, yet satisfying.
Mmm, extra crunchy.
They're local.
Yeah, oh, are they?
They're from right there.
I'm telling you, kid. This is the great life. No rules, no responsibilities. Ooh, the little cream-filled kind. I love these.
Those are good.
I love
these. Those are the best.
Well, kid?
Oh, well. Hakuna Matata. Slimy, yet satisfying.
That's it.
We didn't mind.
Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata, Hakuna Matata.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
It's a problem-free philosophy.
Hakuna Matata,
Hakuna Matata.
Hakuna Matata. One more time.
Oh, no, I think we did
it. I think we got this one.
Yeah. But we're just getting in the groove.
No, let's leave them wanting more.
Yeah, you've grown 400 pounds since we started.
Meanwhile, I look exactly the same.
It means no worries.
Can you tell them to stop?
Oh, look, you insisted we sing this.
I insisted you started singing it.
Well, it's our signature song. We shouldn't be sharing it.
But it's our signature song, so we have to. Look, just tell them to stop.
It means no worries.
Oh, now he's riffing, Pumbaa. This is a nightmare.
It actually is coming better.
Watch this.
Here I go. Ooh. Woo! Back up. Uh-oh. Watch out. You done wound me up. About to show you what I'm working with. Well, Alibaba, he had them 40 thieves. Shahrazadi had 1,000 tails. But master, you're in luck, because up your sleeves, you got a brand of magic never fails. You got some power in your corner now, heavy ammunition in your camp. You got some punch, pizzazz. And how? All you gotta do is up that lamp. And then I'll say, Mr. Man, what's your name? Whatever, what will your pleasure be? Let me take your order, I'll jot it down. You ain't never had a friend like me. Life is your restaurant, and I'm your maitre d'. Come whisper to me whatever it is you want.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
We pride ourselves on service. You the boss, the king, the shah. Say what you wish is yours to dish. How about a little more baklava? Have some of column A, try all of column B. I'm in the mood to help you, dude. You ain't never had a friend like me. This the big part, watch out, this the big part, oh. Can your friends do this? Can your friends do that? Can your friends pull this out of their little hat? Can your friends go?
Oh, oh, I'm the genie of the lamp. I can sing rap dance if you give me a chance.
Oh! Don't sit there buggy-eyed, I'm here to answer all your midday prayers. You got me bona fide, certified. Got a genie for your charge affairs. I got a pedal for urge to help you out. So what you wish, I really wanna know. You got a list that's 3 miles long, no doubt. All you gotta do is rub like so. Mr.
Aladdin, yes.
One wish or two or three. Well, I'm on the job, you big nabob. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never had a friend, never had a friend. You ain't never,
never
had a
friend.
You ain't never had a friend like me.
With all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as coursing river with all the force of a great typhoon, with all the strength of a raging fire, mysterious as the dark sky of the moon.
I'll swim up to his castle, then Flounder will splash around to get his attention, and then
Here is your home.
Ariel, listen to me. The human world, it's a mess. Life under the sea is better than anything they got up there.
The seaweed is always greener in somebody else's lake. You dream about going up there, but that is a big mistake. Just look at the world around you, right here on the ocean floor. Such wonderful things around you. What more are you looking for? Under the sea, under the sea. Darling, it's better down where it's wetter. Take it from me. Up on the shore, they work all day. Out in the sun, they slave away. While the deep boating full time, you floating under the sea. Down here, all the fish is happy as off through the waves they roll. The fish on the land ain't happy. It's hard 'cause they in the bowl. But fish in the bowl is lucky. They in for a worse of fate. One day when the boss get hungry.
Yes, you go beyond the plate.
But no, under the sea. Under the sea. Nobody beat us, fry us, and eat us in fricassee. We want the land folks love to cook. Under the sea, we have to hook up. We got no trouble. Life is the bubbles under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea.
Under the sea. Since life is sweet here, we got to be here naturally.
Naturally. Even
the sturgeon and the ray. They get the air to start to play. We got to hear it. You got to hear it. Under the sea. Play the flute, the cop, play the hop, the plays, play the bass, the sound, the job, the bass, play the brass, the chop, play the tom. The flute is the duke of soul. The way he can play the lings on the strings, the tom, backing up the blackfish, he sings the smelt and the sprat. They know where it's at, they know that blowfish blow.
Music. Jafar, you must come and see this.
To the west in the old bazaar.
Hey, you!
Let us through, it's a bright new star. Oh, come be the first on your block to meet his eye. Make way, here he comes, ring bells, bang the drum. Are you gonna love this guy? Prince Ali, fabulous he, Ali Ababa. Genuflex, show some respect, down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm, brush up your Sunday salon. Then come and meet his spectacular coterie. Prince Ali, mighty is he, Ali Ababa. Strong as
with 10 regular men, definitely.
He faced the galloping hordes.
100 bad guys with swords.
Who sent those goons to their lord?
Why, Prince Ali.
He's got 75 golden camels.
Don't they look lovely, June? Fabulous, Harry. I love the feathers.
When it comes to exotic type mammals,
has he got a zoo?
I'm telling you, it's a world-class menagerie.
Prince Ali, handsome as hell, Alibaba. That's a zig. How can I speak? Wake up the name. Well, get on out in that square. Adjust your veil and prepare to gawk and grovel and stare at Prince Ali.
He's got 95.
Princess was a sight lovely to see, and that good people is why he got dialed up and dropped by.
For 60 elephants, no one's galore, with his getters and lions of friends and more, with his 40 bakers and cooks and bakers and birds of water, and then
splendid, absolutely marvelous.
So what I believe you were trying to say is thank you.
Thank you?
You're welcome.
What? No, no, no. I didn't. I wasn't. Why would I ever say
okay,
that?
Okay. I see what's happening, yeah. You're face to face with greatness and it's strange. You don't even know how you feel. It's adorable. Well, it's nice to see that humans never change. Open your eyes, let's begin. Yes, it's really me, it's Maui, breathe it in. I know it's a lot, the hair, the bod. When you're staring at a demigod, what can I say except you're welcome? For the tides, the sun, the sky. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome. I'm just an ordinary demi-guy. Hey, what has two thumbs and pulled up the sky? When you were waddling yay high, this guy. When the nights got cold, who stole you fire from down below? You're looking at him, yo. Oh, also I lassoed the sun. You're welcome to stretch your days and bring you fun. Also I harness the breeze. You're welcome to fill your sails and shake your trees. So what can I say except you're welcome? For the islands I pull from the sea. There's no need to pray, it's okay, you're welcome. I guess it's just my way of being me. You're welcome, you're welcome. Well, come to think of it, kid, honestly, I could go on and on. I could explain every natural phenomenon. The tide, the grass, the ground. Oh, that was Maui just messing around. I killed an eel, I buried its guts. Sprouted a tree, now you got coconuts. What's the lesson? What is the takeaway? Don't mess with Maui when he's on a breakaway. And the tapestry here in my skin is a map of the victories I win. Look where I've been, I make everything happen. Look at that, me, mini Maui. Hey! Well, anyway, let me say you're welcome. Wonderful world, you know. Hey, it's okay, you're welcome.
You're welcome.
Well, come to think of it, I gotta go.
Hey,
hey, it's your day to say
you're welcome.
You're welcome. 'Cause I'm gonna need that boat.
Hey.
I'm sailing away, away.
Hey.
You're welcome.
You're welcome.
'Cause Maui can do everything but float.
You're welcome.
And thank you!